Most people in life are looking for how do I make a life worth living and a retirement worth having. When a man is living in homelessness because of the liars of his family of origin, the liars of strangers from a community that steal like thieves in the night, the liars of a police force that abuse and ruin privacy and medical rights, he has no more tolerance for the slayers of a community. And what I mean by that as a pagan priest is there is always an old fucking asshole from a shelter or alleges that he's homeless and he's probably just a snitch for police that wants to play in when someone is seated trying to work for their life. There is always some black bastard, always some white old fucker, and always some Hispanic shitbag that thinks that that man is his plaything. What we have is an illness brewing in the land of people not recognizing where their rights begin and end. It is motherfucking almost 12 midnight and some old fucking man is going to try and walk up and talk to me like he is my friend? I don't fucking think so. I am waiting very carefully for my loving spouse, and if she's fucking someone else's life, that's on her life before God. She has been instructed a million times by God to get her ass here before someone in her life just steers her totally clear of God. But if they can't do that, if she can't figure it out, if she's that foolish, that is on her life. When a man says, get the fuck here, it means get here now. It doesn't mean think that God is not playing with you or God is lying to you or God is telling you this is odd and it's unreal. No, that's what humans do. Humans interfere with God's right to provide safety to the women of the world. Humans interfere with God's right to provide privacy and dignity to other men of the world. Humans, male humans, are typically the abusers of the world. And the lies they tell themselves when they play and look and ogle little girls on campus is how immoral they aren't. You see, God is not pleased with these people. God is made ill by these people, and you can tout your man of Christ all the hell you want to, but when you put your hands on someone in the night, when you steal from pockets and pilfer their rights, when you piss all over people's computers like you are some fucking champion of some game, it's as if it's a video game of your life, you are wrong, and God will take your life. The only question is, how will God take your life? Where will God take your life? And who will God take your life to teach you the lessons of life?